Facial paralysis is nerve damage in the face that prevents the most basic means of communication. When someone has facial paralysis, they're no longer able to smile. This often happens that we see in our practice when there's what's known as a temporal fracture of the skull, the lower part of the skull below the temporal region. That's often associated when there's a fracture from blunt force trauma to the skull with this facial paralysis. If you or a loved one has suffered facial paralysis, please come in and sit down with me, and together we'll figure out if we have a case.